Those drawers on top, are they oilers? Are those oilers on top there?
Yeah, they're oilers, yeah. It's the same type of oil we use on the bearings on the rail cars.
Okay.
But they're bad bearings, so it's not a high-speed bearing.
Right.
And it drips. When that pin is straight up, it drips down into the cavity that's above the bolt.
Right.
Just keeps it lubricated.
Very good.
Yep, it's a whole journal part of it. It looks like transmission fluid, but it's heavier than that.
Yeah.